Round of beneficial rainfall moving through overnight, steadiest and heaviest of which continuing to move to our east. What that leaves us with is a lot of lingering clouds and some lighter showers. Temperatures have been slowly dropping back, and our highs very early this morning sliding back anywhere from the 30s in the north country to mid 40s in southern areas. A building breeze out of the northwest today will go at 10 to 20 miles an hour. That'll add a little bit of an extra bite to the air. You'll notice again the steadiest of the rain is to our east by 8 or 9 o'clock this morning. We'll start to switch over to a little bit of wet snow up in elevation first in the north country, and then for the rest of the north country as we go through the afternoon. Temperatures this evening with that breeze remaining intact, dropping back into the teens and 20s overnight. Eventually tomorrow, partial sunshine. Temperatures in the afternoon getting back into the 30s to a few lower 40s with partly sunny skies. And that really is the theme going forward. Area of low pressure will remain stubborn in the Canadian Maritimes and kind of spiral around clouds at times. There might even be the occasional shower. We can't rule out one on Easter Sunday after partly sunny skies on Saturday, and there could be an additional shower on Monday as well, with a breeze remaining out of the north. And that keeps things relatively cool compared to where we've been lately, and eventually a moderating trend by the middle of next week.